I'm Jamin Morrison. I'm a medical oncologist here at MD Anderson Cancer Center at Cooper. And we're here again today to talk more about pancreatic cancer. Last time we spoke about what is pancreatic cancer and how do we diagnose, what are the symptoms, and who tends to get pancreatic cancer. I want to talk a little bit more about our multidisciplinary approach and how receiving care for pancreatic cancer at a high volume center really provides the optimal care environment. A coordinated and integrated team is essential in the management of pancreatic cancer. And when I talk about a team, I include members of a surgical team, radiation physicians, medical oncologists who are sort of the quarterback and the folks that administer chemotherapy, but additional staff as well. That includes dietary and nutrition, social work, integrative medicine, and a whole variety of ancillary services. They're really there to provide a coordinated, team-based, and personalized approach to care. Most patients who are diagnosed with pancreatic cancer will at some point during their cancer treatment require most of these individuals. Surgery is paramount in ridding the body of pancreatic cancer. But unfortunately, we know that surgery alone isn't enough. We know that individuals with pancreatic cancer benefit from chemotherapy, from radiation. We use our advanced molecular techniques to really personalize our care based on a patient's individual pathology. And I'd actually also highlight the access to clinical trials that a large center can provide. Many patients have questions about clinical trials, and I would highlight the fact that clinical trials offer early access to novel and advanced therapeutic options, which can certainly be a benefit to many patients with pancreatic cancer. Look for our next installment when we'll talk more about pancreatic cancer, advanced treatments, and also genetic options for pancreatic cancer patients.